Okay, guys, we're here at the Central Oklahoma Mopar Association Mopar Run. And we're just leaving out from Pops up here in Arcadia, Oklahoma. We're going to make a 2-mile run up somewhere north. Then we're going to turn around and go to Edmond.
All righty, I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Take y'all along for the ride. Arcadia, following the 408 cubic inch small block destroyer Roadrunner, fuel injected, 525 horsepower, 5-speed, 373 gears. It's a good running car. Now there's an iconic round barn in Arcadia, Oklahoma. We are rolling in a 1965 Plymouth Barracuda. We've got a few non-Mopars in here. We've got this old Chevrolet station wagon, Bel Air. I believe it's a Bel Air. Day for a ride. Not a cloud in the sky. We'll get up here, turn around. Mustangs allowed, no Camaros allowed, just Mopar muscle. sheriff. I've never been to this place, so it might be unique to see. Some kind of auto museum here on Route 66 I didn't know about. Super Bird. We'll go ahead and pause the video for a moment and resume when something gets more fun.